So we planted these sunflowers in the front of the garden, and the honeybees just love them. Look at that, there's a bunch of them on that one. They get good pollen from this, and they also get a little bit of nectar too, so I thought that was pretty cool. It's been raining and not very nice weather, so they haven't really been able to fly much the past few days. But it's about 55 degrees now, and they can finally, well, it's sunny too, so they can get out and fly around. Yeah, they love that, all that pollen in there. Yeah, see on that one's back legs there? It's already got more pollen. One of my cats coming over to say hello. I like this one here. For anybody wondering, no, they're not stinging me. They don't care that I'm here. Now there's a bunch on this one up here. They're carrying the pollen on the back of their legs there in the little baskets. They have little hairs all over their body. And then the pollen gets stuck on there, and then they groom themselves and get the pollen into those little balls on their back legs. So. This one up here is just about ready to open, and they're still trying to go in there. It's just starting to open in there, so. Oh, there's a bumblebee on there too. That's cool.